Sometimes everyone's sort of happy from Thursday night. Some teams, team managers particularly, don't want the drivers to take any risks, so they're just like, everything's good, we'll just leave the car as is, we don't need to do this 45 minutes,
right.
We're happy with our package, and they just do a couple of laps, a systems check, and that's that.
Yeah, Keating Motorsports went out and did 8 laps. That's certainly enough just to make sure everything's okay and then park it.
Yeah,
all in and out. Same with IDEC, same with IDEC, yeah, or a couple of in and out.
Yeah,
yeah, yep, yep, so.
Slow-mos.
Yeah, super slow-mo, showing the car and suspension working. Morning warm-up is complete. Next up for these competitors, the 87th running of the 24 hours of Le Mans.